pushing too hard. It's causing your gearbox to take increased wear. Is now enabled. Will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. final lap of the race. Hard for that one. Congratulations.
That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prize. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, after a drive like that, it's got to be Nico Hülkenberg, hasn't it? Very clean, very smooth. He can be really pleased with that one.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari move to the top of the table. That's it for today's Grand Prix. And from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.